Lexol is good for any material inside the car, mainly for leather, but as long as you keep conditioner on vinyl or any other material in the car, you should be good. The trick is keep conditioner in the car. If you don't have anything on the car, you're liable to get your dash cracked, the doors will start cracking, the seats, so stuff like that.